Jake the Happy Snake's Pokemon Pinball Walkthrough, Part 11. Jake, I don't care what you say. Me and you are having a Pokemon battle. Bring it. What? JTHS vs. Blue.
Hello everybody, it's Jake the Happy Snake here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Pinball Walkthrough. Yeah. You guys can probably guess. Another battle. This is actually kind of getting annoying. It's actually Blue this time. Well, you guys obviously know that. He, like, started talking to me. He's just like, yeah, let's fight, you know? He didn't give me a choice. He's just like, yeah, let's battle. I'm just like, what? That's not fair. What the heck? But, anyways, so he's in here. Yeah. Last time we took on Jasmine. And we killed her. We, like, not totally, but almost, you know what I mean, okay, guys? You know what I mean. Anyways, I'm kind of getting tired. Like, all these trainers are battling me. Like, of course, when I want to finish the walkthrough, and I'm, you know, I want to have my final game of Pokemon Pinball, these guys are just randomly challenging me. Like, what the heck? I don't know. Anyways, so I actually forget what Pokemon Blue starts off with. So that's why I have Roserade in front of my party. Good, thanks for coming to lose to me. Oh, shut up. Shut up, you stupid guy. I don't know. Anyways. Yeah, this is actually Gary. This is also Gary. Yeah, I'm not kidding. Anyways, he's a full team of Pokemon. He is not going to be easy, and it's an egg team. Oh, come. That wasn't smart. Actually, yes, it was. Never mind. It's not smart. I first thought that we were both just regular grass types. And then I remembered I was a poison type. Then I remembered the executor is a psychic type. So hopefully I'm faster. Yes, I am. And hopefully this will be a one-hit KO. I really hope it is. You still have that stupid executor in your team. Well, yeah, he always does, actually. Around Blue, and yeah, when you battle him as champion, he has an executor. So this is... A lot of people say it's not Blue, but it... I mean, Gary, but it actually is. And, yeah, of course you're gonna send an Arcanine next. Obviously. So that's why it's time to get Garagator and eat this. Right here. Right. No! Okay, I'm sorry. Arcanine, level 68. Yeah, Executor was level 67. So, yeah, I should really teach Surf to my Garagator. My opinion, Surf's actually better than Hydro Pump. A lot of you guys are probably like, what are you talking about? What? But don't ask me why, I just think it is, okay? Alright. So he's dead. Yeah. Arcanine knows terrible moves. You can actually get one at level 1. If you have a Growlithe level 1, you can use a Firestorm on and get it to level... and you can get a level 1. I actually have one. Same thing with the Executor. You can get the Executor and use Leaf Stone and get it to, and get the Executor to level 1. I have a level 2 Executor and a level 1 Arcanine. I'm not kidding. You like making things hard on me, don't you, stupid old crabby old Blue? Yeah, okay, let's use Thunder! Wait, why did I do that? Why did I use Thunder? Why? Guys, I'm sorry. Just get this done. Yes! 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 I'm sorry, guys. You guys are probably just like, is this guy okay? Is he having, like, seizures? But no, okay? I ain't having any stupid, crappy seizures, okay? Alright. Tyranitar! That's your next guy. Let's go to the Machamp, then, in that case. And I guess since he's saving Machamp, his Machamp for last, so that's why I'm gonna keep Machamp in for the rest of the fight! Yahoo! He has Sandstorm, I hate you. Level 70, what the heck? Why is he getting all your Pokemon at level 70? Why? Why? Sorry. Alright, so let's just get it, take it down with Cross Chop. And I gotta save my screen, so I gotta wipe that off. Okay. Goodbye. Crappy Tyranitar, you suck, I hate you. Die, die, die. Yeah, I mean you die. Come on, die. Die. Yahoo! Finally, you died. You died, okay? You just died. That's all you did, okay? And I'm buffeted by the freaking Sandstorm. And he has a Machamp. I didn't even finish saying Sandstorm. I said Sandstorm, and that was it. Okay, so he has a Machamp level 69. Hey, you're under... What? Duh, I hate you! That's it. That's it, man. Oh man, first of all, he was using Gig. I'm just like, how is that fair? How is that fair, guys? That what? How can you? It has like 50 accuracy, and you hit me when I'm under the. That doesn't make any sense. That makes no sense. You worthless jerk! What the heck? No! What the heck? Again, like always, I dropped my camera. Why does that happen? Guys, I'm starting to get kind of annoyed by this battle. Like, seriously, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, champ? What's wrong with you? Shut up, Blue. You're making me mad. Dig again. Yes, I set up a confusion. Ha ha! Crap! Why does the camera keep falling? I think it's dark in here, so you guys can probably see me. And once again, he uses that air punch and hits me. And 14 HP, please. Please don't hit yourself with confusion, champ. Why? This guy is making me angry. You're making me angry, Blue. You're making me angry, okay? And, wow. He slapped through his cheap dynamic punches. Stupid. I don't even know what the heck he is. I don't really care. I'm just gonna knock it out. And that's gonna be done by Rose Raid. Rose Raid, please kill this thing. Like, please kill it. Like, I mean, please. Please, give me a sledge bomb. Oh my goodness, again? Why? Why are you using another? You're an idiot. You're an idiot, my champ. You're an idiot. It's not a champ doing it. It's Blue, but you're. Come on, I got 14 level 100s, and you're using full restores. Oh my dear goodness, please get poisoned now. He didn't get poisoned. Why did I say that? I have a disc here, and I'm not afraid to use it. Why am I doing that? And, oh my gosh! Trainers in Pokemon Black and White don't even use full restores as much. Three times. Are you serious? Might as well just use another one. I won't be surprised if he did any poison yet. Actually, since he got poisoned, third time. He's used full restores. He's used three full restores. I've knocked down my camera three times. That's not fair. And he will use another full restore. Ah, I bet you will, guys. I bet my bottom dollar that he's gonna use one more full restore. Wow, I'm smart. Ah, man, I'm serious. If this guy uses a fifth full restore, I am killing him. This is crazy. I might actually have a switch. No! He has to die! You have to! If he survives and uses another full restore, I'm killing him, but at least he's poisoned! Oh, he's dead. Thank you! After four freaking full restores, he killed Blue. 11,512 bucks. Thanks guys so much for watching! What do you want now, Blue? What? You don't scare me, loser. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next part. Blue actually wants me to go up to Mount Silver. He told me that, actually, before I started this battle. He's like, after I beat you, I want you to go to Mount Silver, and I want you to talk to my rival, Red. He has something he wants to tell you. So we're going to be doing that in the next part of my Pokemon Pinball walkthrough. And are we ever going to get to the last last game of Pokemon Pinball? I highly doubt it. Thanks, guys. Please stay tuned for the next part. Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching.